hasn't really been touched. Money markets are working very nicely, and everything's been expressed in Europe. So fear has no reporting in the region what is going in the underlying numbers.
Yeah, and the fear is also because of the fall in commodity prices, they're worried about banks, and we saw those huge falls in Deutsche Bank, Societe Generale, as I mentioned. But what about Australian banks? How would you say we're doing? Commonwealth Bank has some really good results. NAB is due out today.
It is. Combank results last week were incredibly solid. And I don't use stellar, I use solid for a reason. Everybody is exactly as you're alluding to, believing that asset quality, so the loans that they have on their balance sheet and the quality of the assets they own, are getting worse. And that wasn't the case. And that's a really positive thing. They also showed that they are continuing to actually work in a very, very stable operation in a fairly challenging environment. So it is a little bit difficult, I'm not going to deny that, but they are very, very strong. Their earnings revenue is very, very good. And they've still got incredibly well liquidity on their balance sheet. And the new Basel and APRA rules means that they've got more capital if they did find themselves in trouble. So it's all very positive on that respect.
What about National Australia Bank? They're
calling up there today. It will be a little bit convoluted. And the reason I say that is that obviously